everybody. So this is my first Valentine's Day tutorial, and it is using pinks. Surprise, surprise. I don't ever use pinks, but there's a little bit of glitter on the eyeliner, and I'll teach you guys how to do that. And it's just pinks and really subtle. I'm gonna go out right now just to run errands, so I'm gonna wear it out. So really wearable, and yeah, stay tuned. Bye. Let's get started, guys. Okay, so I have two big shadow shades on. The next thing I'm gonna put on is Strawberry Milk NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil that I depotted. I'm just gonna put that on my ring finger and put that all over my lid. Sorry, guys. Okay. So all over the lid, going a little up. There we go. And this just gives a little nice, like, shade of pink on your lid. When you're using the Jumbo Eye Pencils, make sure you use a base underneath that won't crease, because they do tend to crease. Okay? Alright, next I'm going to use Texture Eyeshadow, which is this one right here. It's my favorite color. Ow! Jeez. It's my favorite color to put in the crease to blend out. So, just putting that in the crease. And just kind of upwards. Doesn't have to be perfect. We're gonna blend everything anyways. This is just bleh. This just helps us blend the pinks and all the other colors putting on the lid. Okay? Next, I'm gonna take a flat brush and I'm gonna go in with Fruit Punch. And it's Jessie's Girl, and it's called Fruit Punch, and it's a loose eyeshadow. And I'm gonna put that all over my lid. Because it's loose, make sure you pat first. Okay? You still might get fallout. And you could put powder underneath. I just don't do my foundation until after my eye makeup. So, up to you guys. Alright, so that looks good. All over the lid. Next, I'm going to use Stars and Rockets. And it is this color right here. And it's like a purple and pink iridescent. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's really pretty. Anyways, I'm going to put that right in the center of the eyelid, right over the Fruit Punch Jessie's Girl Eye Dust. So just pat that on. You can kind of see it's like glowy in a way. It glows like a purple fuchsia. Really, really, really subtle, but really pretty. So just in the middle of the eyelid. Next, I'm going to use another flat brush and go in with Nocturnal, I don't know how you pronounce it, but it is this one right here. It's a dark purple. And just with a flat brush, I'm going to put that at the corner of my eye and feather it in. So really, really light strokes, corner, and bringing it up. Don't worry too much about the blending, we're going to use a different brush for that. Just put that at the corner of the eye and bring it in, concentrating it on the corner. Okay, then I'm going to take a fluffier brush. This is the 219 brush. Dip it in a little, the same Nocturnal color. And using circular motions, I'm going to blend that out. You have it nicely blended, you'll see that. Okay, and once you have that blended, go back with the fluffy brush that you used for the texture eyeshadow and blend that with the texture. and adding the texture beforehand. Oh, I didn't put anything else on this brush, by the way. Putting the texture beforehand helps you to blend everything else out. Next, I'm going to go in with Soba, and you guys know what that looks like. I'm going to put it above the texture up to kind of the brow bone, but leaving space for your highlight. And for highlight, I'm going to use this color, which is called Jest. And it looks like this. And it's like a whitish, has a peachy undertone. So it kind of goes with the pink. So, just pressing that under my brow and then blending it out. Okay? Alright. I'm going to put my eyeliner on and you can always touch up the colors if you need to. Just touching this up a little bit. And you can add if you need to add and even it out. But I'm going to put my eyeliner on and then I'll be back to show you guys how to do the glitter. If you can see the glitter. Really subtle glitter. Alright, I'll be back. Guys, so for the glitter, I already put my eyeliner on. And what I'm going to be using is a mixing medium from MAC. And it's an eyeliner mixing medium. It looks like this. Comes in a tube. I think it's a pro item. So anyways, you can also use this from Sally's Beauty Supply. It's I don't know what brand it is, but oh, it's Sally Girl brand, and it's a gel adhesive, and it looks like this. And you could use the same thing. It does the same thing. So you can get that from Sally's. I'm gonna put some on my hand, just a little bit, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this brush that you can. I think it's used for nails, but I use it for my eyes. And it's like the angled kind of brush. And I'm going to dip that in there. Getting some on the brush. And then I'm going to go right over the black eyeliner. Might be easier to pat the color, pat the adhesive more than sweep. Or just use really light strokes. Because you might pick up the eyeliner. And I still want that black underneath. Then I'm going to wipe the brush up. Then I'm going to take this glitter, which is called White. And it's kind of chunky glitter. It's from MAC. And I'm going to dip my brush in. And then I'm going to press right onto the adhesive. I hope you guys can see this. And you are going to have fallout, there's no going around that, but like I said, do your foundation later or just put powder underneath your eye. Sorry guys, my phone. Put powder underneath your eye and sweep it away. So, there's the glitter. I hope you guys can see that. I'm going to zoom you guys in a little bit more. So if you guys can see the glitter on top, that's what it looks like. I'm going to put on my foundation and then I'll show you guys what I use on my cheeks. So I did my face. For bronzer, I use Warm Blend MSF. I did NARS Casino Bronzer for contouring. And then for cheeks, I use True Romantic Beauty Powder Blush. Can read that. I don't know if this is limited edition, I'm not sure, but it's a really pretty just soft pink. So that's on my cheeks. Then for highlight I use the Stila Gold Illuminating. And then for lips, I'm just gonna go with a really nude. I'll go with pinky stuff, so I'll use Airy Fairy from Rimmel. Really subtle, pretty pink. And then over it I'm going to use Baby Sparks Dazzle Glass. Which is another nice pink color. Alright, that is it guys. I will talk to you guys later. Hope you enjoyed. Bye!